79 divided by 3. 7 is not less than 3, therefore with 7. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 7, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 7, and 6 is the closest, therefore yes. 7 minus 6 is 1, 9. Now with 19, 3 multiplied by 7 is 21, no. Multiply by 6 is 18. Okay. 19 minus 18 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Therefore remainder is 1. Quotient is 27.